Guess where we're going today, Bruno? Do you know where?
We're going to the beach.
Melon's Bay's no good. The tide's right out and the waves have died down since from this morning, so I'm gonna go for a flatland session at Easten Beach.
So I'm gonna teach you guys how to skimboard today. Okay, first of all, it's all about pushing the board. Everyone says run, drop, slide. That's for wave skimboarding, don't worry about that. What you want to do is you hold the board nice and even, like this. You want to figure out if you're regular or goofy. Regular means you have your left foot forward. Goofy means you have your right foot forward. I'm regular, so I'm going to teach you how to be regular. Okay. You want to hold the board about in the middle with your front hand and right at the back with your back hand. What your back hand's going to do is your back hand is going to push the board through the water. And when you push the board, make sure you do it nice and low like this. Have to make sure you do that part really well, because what I see beginners doing is they throw it in like that, the board gets stuck and you fall over the board, or they do it like that and then the wind will usually pick it up. Like today, it's a really windy day, so just make sure you get nice and low. Okay, step two is running up to the board and jumping on it. I say jumping on it because you don't actually jump on it, because look, if you jump on it like this, I can fall anyway. I can fall that way, that way, that way, that way, anywhere. So what I want you to do when you jump on it is choose a foot to stand on it first with. So what you're going to do when you're running up to it is you have a foot you push off. I push off my right foot because I land on my left foot first. So what I do is this. Almost like it's a skateboard. It's really weird at first. I used to start off jumping on both feet. You don't want to do that. That's going to make you fall off, or you're just going to go straight down and you're not going to move anywhere. So you want to push forwards when you jump on your board. And it's really windy and the weather conditions are not the best, so make sure you choose a good day to do this. I also forgot to mention at the beginning, you want to make sure you're at a good beach where there are not too many shells and not too many rocks. Always make sure you know where you're skimboarding before you go there, because I've had so many cuts and it's just not worth it, so learn from my mistakes. Finally, riding the board. Once you get your step down, you want to push on, you want to do this. Another common mistake is that when you get on the board, a lot of beginners fall backwards. That's because they don't trust the board to move. But if you've got a good board, it will move 100% of the time, I promise you. What you have to do is it feels like you're leaning forward, but you're actually standing upright. What that does is it helps push the board. A lot of people lean backwards because they're scared that they're going to get stuck in the sand and fall forwards. If you fall forwards, all you have to do is roll. If you roll, you're not going to get hurt at all. I'll show you what I mean right now. Once you have getting on your skimboard nice and down, you can move on to doing tricks, which I'll show you in the next section. So make sure you stay tuned to my channel. Subscribe, like, share, buy a board. Contact me, I do custom boards. They look sick. Check out my Instagram page, at selfiesboards. It's getting really windy and rainy. Help me. I want to see more of you people skimboarding out with me. I've got people to hang out with, okay? Because it's not nice skimboarding all alone in this weather. Make sure you learn how to skimboard well, and I'll go out for a session with you, and I'll teach you some more tricks. I'll see you guys later in the next video. Oh, and by the way, I'm making a skimboard movie. How cool is that? Make sure you stay tuned, and I'll even feature your riding if you contact me. So make sure you contact me, and I'll put in a whole part dedicated to you in that movie. Look at this weather, man.
gonna go now, guys. Bye!